Hi guys.
Oh, that's some 3D action there.
Scary. Hi. So friends, we have a motivational video for you today. Losing weight, it's not just a physical thing. It's here and it's here. Fight through it. You can do it. Don't give up. We've been talking a little bit to each other about the internal struggle that people have and how we're often our own worst enemy. Everybody has been through a lot, and it shows that we're still here and we're still fighting and that we have fight left. And the fact that we all have goals that we want to reach shows that we are all fighters and we are all fighting to be who we were meant to be. But what we often do, and who we want to be, but what we often do is we try to live up to others' expectations of us. You know, and some people, sometimes when they're not living up to their own expectations, they do, when they try to live up to others, they do one of two things. They either beat themselves up, which is what Kyle and I tend to do, is really beat ourselves up, or they lash out at others and they try to put others down. The best thing to do is to be a role model, to be more gentle to yourself, and to be a role model for those that lash out at others by showing them that you don't have to do that. You can be who you want to be. And the more that you are positive, other people will want to live positive too. And you can show people that, you know, nothing is going to get you down. You don't have to force yourself to live under the standards of society or of whatever standards that your parents have set for you or things that you've set for you that you really don't want to do. A lot of people we see sometimes on Instagram are forcing themselves to exercise and do things that they don't want to do when they love, you know, swimming or running, but instead they force themselves to lift weights when they don't really want to. Or you wake up and you want pizza for breakfast, but that's not really what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to eat breakfast food for breakfast. You know, just small things like that. But the more that you keep doing things you don't want to do, it builds and builds, and then you really prevent yourself from reaching your goals. So we wanted to say, even though it's hard and we all want to make people proud of us, especially like those around us that we really care about, like our parents or our family, you were born you. And if there are things that you're doing, like maybe you're working a career in a career that you really don't want to be in, but you know that others want you to be in it, or you would much rather be sleeping in, but you don't want people to think you're lazy, so you wake up really early. Try every day to just challenge yourself and do something the opposite of what you normally would. Do something that you actually want to do instead of forcing yourself to do something that you don't want to do. So friends, instead of, you know, focusing on what other people are doing, or, you know, we get a lot of comments sometimes of you guys eat too many processed things, or what about the mercury in the tuna that you eat, or what about the aspartame and the Jell-O? Instead of focusing on those small things, focus on the things that you could be doing to be a better you. Things that you actually want to do, because you're worth it. You only get one life, and you're you. Only you can be you. So be proud of who you are, no matter what it is that you want to do. Be proud of it and do it. Because if we keep living in fear, you know, fear of dressing the way we want because we're afraid of what others will think, or, you know, not eating the way we want because we're afraid of what others will think or say or do, not doing the jobs that we want to do or living in the place we want to live because of fear of what others will think, we will never be us and who we were meant to be and who we want to be. And it's really important, especially when you're on a lifestyle / fitness journey the way Kyle and I are. You know, we struggle too, just like you guys do. But every day we fight because we know who we are. We're good people. We love who we are, and we fight every day to be more of who we are despite what other people think. And you can do it too, and you're worth it. Everyone is worth it. We all struggle, but we're not alone in our struggle. And we can all fight just a little bit more every single day to reach our goals and be who we are, because we deserve it and we're worth it. So, you know, make today a goal. If you see this, let it motivate you into being just a little bit more of you today. So thanks so much for watching. We hope that this has inspired you. Don't forget to leave your comments or questions or anything down below. Or if you tried something that you normally don't, or if you, you know, were inspired by this video, please let us know in the comments below. We would love to for you to share that with us. And or if you have a struggle that you want to share, please share that as well. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, or you'll get the crazy bunny ears. Thanks for watching, guys.
Bye, guys.
Bye.